Good afternoon, my friends. I am just sitting here in my home office and working on lining up some shows for the holiday season. I've sent out like a ton of email and called a bunch of people and am just getting things set up. So as I'm getting things lined out, if you guys think of shows or things that you would like me to come and perform for, I would love the heads up on that. So as I get my calendar filled out, I'm doing a couple of things, a couple of private things for Halloween. And then I've got a lot of things coming up for Christmas, and I'm super excited about getting those things set up and sent out there so that you can involve yourselves in it and come with me and join in on this stuff. So I would really love that if you would consider marking on your calendars when I get the dates of when I'm gonna be doing some Christmas shows and some other shows. And today I just wanted to highlight another one of the composers that wrote some of the songs on the album. And this one is a guy named Richard Williams. And I've known Richard for several years and have been super, super impressed with him, his character, the kind of person that he is. And yeah, you guys are making comments about him right now. I can see that. And you know what kind of a great guy he is. He wrote two of the songs on the album. One of them is called Brothers. And the other one is actually a cover that I had him arrange for me of a song named or called Heart of Courage. And that one is originally by Thomas Bergersen, who's quite a famous composer. And Richard, I've got his information pulled up on my computer here so I can tell you a little bit more about him. He has composed for lots and lots of things. And one of the things that he has done recently was he finished up some music for Rise of the Gunters VR video game, which it debuted at a place called SXSW. And it's based on Steven Spielberg's Ready Player One. And in addition to that, he's just done a ton of music. He is so gifted and he makes the job look really easy. When I was kind of stuck on some lyrics for the song Brothers that he wrote for me, I sent him the lyrics and there was just a couple of little things I couldn't quite figure it out. And in like 5 minutes, he had it figured out and he sent me back his ideas, which I incorporated into the song. And so Richard had something to do with the lyrics on Brothers, and it's a really cool song. For me, it's a song about conflict and about how there's just conflict in our lives and in the world, and we need each other. We need our brothers. We need to fight together and to be together and just be, you know, be as close as we can to support each other and help each other accomplish the things that we want and the things that we need. And so that's kind of the idea behind the song Brothers. It's kind of like there's like a humming background. That's kind of the essence of the track itself. And then my vocals, of course, but it was inspired by a scene I saw in one of the Lord of the Rings movies where the dwarves are sitting around the fireplace at Bilbo Baggins' house, and they are singing. And I thought, I want to do something like that. That's kind of got that humming in the background. And it turned out really cool. And then later we added some drums just to give it a little bit more punch. And it really turned out cool. It's like one of those songs you can have playing in the background, and it just kind of, it just creates a feeling or an emotion. And you kind of get the essence of that when you listen to it. So if you guys are interested in the album, you are welcome to pick that up. It has come out on iTunes and Spotify and Amazon Music. It's still working its way out there to all of the streaming locations, but it will be out there at some point. And also on my website, if you just go to aliciablickfeldt.com and click the music tab, you can find little snippets of each song there and kind of get a feel for the album. And you know, my birthday's on Wednesday. I would be so grateful if you could, like, go buy an album. That would be like the greatest gift, because it's not about the money. It's about, do you like it? Do you want me to make more? You know, it's kind of encouragement for me to see that people are enjoying the music. And so I would be grateful if you'd go check it out. And then also, a little later this week, probably several times this week when I'm doing some live videos, I'm actually going to be somewhere else rather than my own home office. So I hope that all of the video feed will filter through to you. We will see. But I'm going to be in beautiful Bear Lake, and that's up near Garden City, Utah, and Fish Haven, Idaho. They're right there on the border. And it's just a gorgeous area. I'm going to go spend some time with some of my girlfriends, and I'm excited to go see them, and I'm excited to show you because it is an incredibly beautiful place. So watch out for that. And then also on Wednesday nights, I'm doing this every Wednesday. This is my plan, is to do a live video every Wednesday night where I present a new song to you, or a song that I have changed the lyrics on, or one of the songs from the album, or something to do with the holidays. I've even got some Halloween songs I'm kind of thinking about doing next week or the week after. So keep an eye out for that. That's Wednesday nights at 7 o'clock. And I'm gonna try really hard to start doing these live videos over on my fan page, and then I'm going to bring them over to this my personal page. But if you guys would all go over to my fan page and like that and follow that would give you the opportunity to catch these live videos. So that's kind of what my plan is to do that. So every Wednesday night on my fan page at 7 p.m. And this Wednesday I have rewritten the lyrics to a really popular song that's been around for a while. So I'm kind of excited to share that with you. The song is the original song. I'm not going to tell you what it is yet, but the original song is kind of one about loss and sadness, and it kind of leaves you in a place where you just feel kind of empty. And it's a real emotion. It's a strong and a powerful emotion. But I decided to tell the other side of that story and just kind of change the lyrics up a little bit. And I hope you will tune in Wednesday night at 7 to check that out because I think it's going to be super fun. And again, just talking about Richard Williams again, one of the composers for the music on the album of Light. The guy is also part of a what does he call it? He calls it a cinematic pop band called Tren. So go check him out, Richard Williams. I think you can just kind of find him at richardmusic.com. And then again, if you guys are interested in the album, I would be greatly appreciative if you would go check that out on my website, aliciablickfeld.com. And if you feel so inclined, snag one up for yourself, or maybe 10, give them out for Christmas presents. You can get ahead of the game and get your Christmas shopping done. So anyway, beautiful day here in Utah, and I am super excited to get up to Bear Lake and share that beauty with you. So you guys have a great day, and we'll talk again soon. Thanks so much.